I wanted to be able to direct my research on the invasion of sexual boundaries, because I think that if you cannot have self-determination over your life, and if you cannot determine your sexual experiences, that is ultimately going to impact your life in so many different ways.